What's up, guys? Parkour Beats here, and we are back in Clash Royale. This is the second one. And today, let's claim our quest. And we have a special guest today. Can you see her? It's my guinea pig. Oh man, it's so hard to view. Oh no, she's asleep with the camera. Can you? This is so difficult. Here she is. Yeah. She's actually mine. Her name is Copper. And I actually have four. Copper, Cupcake, which are the oldest ones. Then Snowy and Hazel. Yeah, they're so cute. Okay, let's just get into a 2v2 match. Bed is not that comfortable. Oh man, our teammate has terrible stuff. No, how are they already fighting? Phew, they're gone. Rage. Rage, ultimate rage. Did you hear that? She purred. She said, "Don't say that. Ultimate rage. Ultimate rage. Ultimate rage." Do you hear her? Ultimate rage. And she just doesn't like a spoon. Ultimate rage. Shush. Let me talk. This is my YouTube channel. Oh, that's what you need, your own little YouTube channel. Oh no, don't blow up. My team is doing nothing. Place that dragon there. Wow, they destroyed us. Rage! Wow, she really is the word rage. No, they won. Also, leave a comment below if you want me to have the face cam. So you can see my splendiferous face. Rematch. No, wait, that guy's terrible stuff. I don't want a rematch. Isn't that right, Copper Whopper? Yes, her name is Copper. But we call her Copper Whopper. There's a device over here that's blinking off and on. Spell Valley. Oh, what are you doing? Ow! She's like scratching at my pants. Just sit right there. Actually, sorry about the volume. You can't go back through and change it, right? They're attacking from everywhere. Ugh! Wait for it. Ugh, they're destroying us. Ugh. I don't think we can win this. They're destroying us so badly. They only taken out one of their towers. Like, come on. Go, Prince. Ooh, yeah! Thumbs up. Yeah, thumbs up. We did it! Potion.
Rage.
She hates the word rage. Why, Copper Whopper? Why do you hate
rage?
Why? Quiet. Man, we missed terribly. We're still gonna win. Yep, we lost again. Isn't that right, Copy Whopper? You know what? Let me just reposition myself. And I'll just turn off the face cam so it won't bother you. Oh, let me just move. Come on, Copper Whopper. Ah, there we go. Turn the camera back on. We're back. Now, I gotta move my face cam. Where's the button? Just staring at me. Rematch. Because I have no friends. Isn't that right, Copper? I have no friends. I'm so alone. Oh well. You know what? Giant. The giant there, dragon there, and the witch. Oh, come on, we're like even. Actually, now we're like destroying. We won, yes. 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 Ooh, yes. We. No, I don't want to do that. I want to collect my reward. Ooh, we have the bomb. Oh, we already have the bomb tower. If we didn't have the bomb tower, that'd be like amazing. But we didn't. So, there's nothing you can buy unless you smash that like button and subscribe to join Parkeroni Pizza's Pizza Empire. Rokes, come on, get you. Hey, subscribe, please, and like this video and share it with your friends. Can I? Let's just battle. This is like battle, battle. This is like battle, battle. Oh, drop my phone. Ooh, did you? What was his name? Sound like something like. What name? Like, I'm gonna destroy. Oh, great. Everybody has skeleton army except for me. Oh, look. It's crawling up. Like, don't worry, I'll soon get pain after you lose this miserably. I'm just gonna turn off face cam, because, like, it's that was the mic. There, no face cam. Oh, wait, I can fix this. I know I'm in the middle of a game, but. There. There. Now you can barely see the face cam. Don't know if that helps or not. Aw, oh, she's licking my hand. I didn't even lick you to show their affection. My dogs, they just sit there. And just sit there. Sorry, dog lovers. I'm a guinea pig kind of guy. Mostly because I'm allergic to dogs. I bet all your dog lovers are like, how miserable you must be. You can't see your pet or touch any dogs. That, I actually like it because I don't like dogs. Does the rage affect the towers? Say strength. Strength. I'm gonna destroy that. I can just get my elixir to 10. Come on, we're so close to 10. There we go. Oh, dragon, destroy their dragon. We did it. Now we're tied. No, 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 no. Come on, destroy them. It's gonna be a sudden death. Copper, stop hitting the camera. Yes, we won. We won, Copper. We won.
Won.
I'm in no clan. I'm very, very lonely. Oh well, guys. How long is this video? 11 minutes? We can play some more. Copper, stop hitting me. Stop nudging my arm. You don't want me to drop the camera on you, do you? I don't think so, because that would hurt me a lot more than it hurt you. There we go. Yeah, we got them. Let's put the goblin hut there. The rage potion there. Come on, I need a giant. Give me the giant. No. There we go. Now we're back on track. Go, Prince. Destroy them. Show your rage. Again, Copper. Stop it. But you're destroying everybody's ears. Come on, we can do it. Get that last tower. Stop moving, Copper. It's very uncomfortable to hold. Whoa! She just stepped. Oh, and like, right on my neck. Oh, she's licking me like, I'm sorry. I don't know how much damage that mini P.E.K.K.A. can do, but, oh, wow. A mini P.E.K.K.A. and a goblin destroyed the king. Thanks. Is that like a sarcastic thanks? Thanks? Was that like sarcasm? I don't know if that's sarcasm, Copper. But it sure did seem like it didn't. Oh well. I'm so cozy, and even though I don't think I should be cozy. I think the giants should go, not the prince. Actually, should have sent the prince. Yep, totally should have sent the prince. What was I thinking? No, send the prince on this side. Oh no! Arrows! How are they destroying me with a witch? How strong is that witch? They destroyed me so fast. Isn't that right, Copper? They destroyed me so fast. How? Hey, check this out. Let's go. Wait, no, I'm training this. How do I, no, I want to train in this, it won't let me, oh man. I think we'll be able to do one more battle before we have to end off this video. You know what, let's put the goblin hut right there. Copper's foot is in like the most uncomfortable position. Hey, don't just use a fireball and destroy my goblin hut. Don't. They're sending like every single troop that they have after that giant. Go dragon. Actually, go prince. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, 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 giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, up, up. There we go, now we're doing some damage. There we go, now we're doing some damage. Go giant. Rage! See, 3, 2, 1. Give me a character to use. They're so expensive. Ugh. Hey, Copper, do you think we're gonna win this? Give me 2 kisses if you think we're gonna lose. She gave me 2 kisses. We're gonna lose. I think we should unleash the dragon on the prince. The prince's job is to always kill the dragon. Unless it's one of those stories where, like, the dragon kills the prince and then another prince goes to kill the dragon. Become the prince. I just confused myself. Oh well, but let's just destroy this thing. We did it, Copper Whopper, we did it! We did it! Oh well, guys, that's gonna have to wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to see Copper Whopper in more videos, and if you want me to show them a lot better, leave a comment in the description below. That's gonna be it for today. Goodbye!